Yeah, guys and girls, welcome back to another video, Slimfast video log of mine, of my days on Slimfast. This is 560 days of my Slimfast dieting plan. It is Sunday, 16th of July, and it's 8:49, it's coming up to 9 o'clock, and I've just done something to eat. So, I've done my dinner for today, and I got my dinner for my Slimfast, which is high in protein corn chicken with my spicy Mexican brown bean rice. And I got my baked beans, a tin of baked beans, which has got like the five different spices in it, which is actually this one right here. I don't know if you can actually, if I can focus this. Can I focus this in automatically? There we go. Hot and spicy. It says five beans. So they got like different ones. And actually got like, I don't know, where is it? Should tell you. Yeah, they got like the different baked beans there. Hot and spicy. This is actually Sainsbury's brand. This is for anyone who's across the sea, or in America or anything. Sainsbury's is the supermarket they have over in UK. They also got Tesco's, which are big supermarkets, but they also sell like DVDs, music CDs, and books and all that, and clothes as well. They sell that, so it's pretty much like what the stores they have in over in America and all that. Kind of bit like Walmart. But they're not actually owned by the same company. I think the same company, I think, was for Walmart over in UK. I believe it's Asda or Waitrose. It's one of them brands. Anyway, so we've got my baked beans, my brown rice, got my corn chicken in there. I've got my bread there as well. And I've got actually my vegetables under there. And for my mum today, she's having her jack of potato. With cheese. It's one of these microwave ones, so the cheese is already in it. You've got the actual no butter in it. I don't think there's butter in it. It's just jack of potato, and then you've got the cheese, and I've got my mum some bread as well for her. So that's pretty much, this is video log 1100, and I think it's 37 episode, no, 37 Yeah, 37 episodes, something like that. I will put it in the description below and in the actual title as well of the days, and the actual name, which will be today, July the 16th, July 2017. So anyway, guys and girls, cheers all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and it's been a pleasure making these videos so far. And I'm just going to keep going until I get to like 2,000 video logs of this. Hopefully 2,000. Fingers crossed. And then see what goes on beyond that. Anyway, guys and girls, cheers for watching. Catch you all later. Stay safe.